Howdy. Today I'm going to be talking to you guys about my next competition. It's called Australia's Strongest Middleweight. It's going to be held at the Meatstock Festival in Toowoomba. This competition is a really, really cool opportunity. Split between men and women, there'll be my division, the under 105 men's division, the under 90 men's division, the under 82 females, and the under 73 females. These are divisions in strongman that are known as the middleweight. Now, it's going to have big cash prizes, which is a pretty foreign concept for strongman in general, as if you're not a professional heavyweight. It's especially foreign to people in these middleweight divisions. So it's a very exciting opportunity for us all. Now, Meatstock, the festival that it's being hosted at, is also quite the popular destination. We'll have crowds to compete in front of, and it's going to make for a really fun competitive day. Now, for this competition, there's been a lot of really high-level athletes invited. The athlete list looks really, really cool, and I myself feel really privileged to be included in such a thing. It's going to be the biggest competition that I've had a chance to be a part of so far, amongst the best competition, and I cannot wait to get started in training for it, and I cannot wait to go there and compete and put on my best show. So, for this competition, there's going to be six events. Now, these six events I'm going to talk through one at a time, and I'm going to give video demonstrations of what I think they're going to look like in the comp, fundamentally speaking. So the first event is axle overhead medley. There's going to be five axles for each division to do, and they're going to start at a lighter weight and escalate up. Event two is the deadlift for reps. Now, this isn't just a standard deadlift for reps. There's a little trick to it. The weight starts at the floor for us in under 105s at 300 kilos, and it ends up 320 kilos by the time we're locked out. So there's gonna be something attached to this bar that makes the weight increase as we go through the rep. I've tried to simulate this effect with my demonstration here, but I have no idea how it's actually gonna look. I presume it's going to be some kind of crazy theatrical impressive thing to watch. But this is how I'm going to be training it, like in this video. And the deadlift is max reps in a minute. So you have a 1 minute clock, you gotta hit as many reps as you can. Event number three is Conan's wheel. This event is a very good test of grit. I'm going to put in a video of a Conan's wheel that I did at my last competition, which just so happened to also have that implement. The one at this competition coming up, this Australia's Strongest Middleweight, it's going to be quite a bit heavier than the one you see in this video, so it might change how the dynamic of the event plays out. But basically with the Conan's wheel, if you drop it, you're out. You have 1 minute to go as far as you can. In this competition, maybe they do away with the time limit and you just go until you fall apart, which is always great fun. So that is the next event, Conan's wheel. Event four is max log. Now, what's a strongman comp without a max log these days? I did them last year in one of my competitions and I had a great time with it. This max log, how it's gonna work is, the log is gonna be loaded to 130 kilos as a starting weight for the under 105s and it goes up in 10 kilo increments. So if all of the athletes hit 130, they all move on to 140. And if you miss it, you're out. And the people who hit it move on to 150 and it keeps going until there's no one left and you have yourself a winner. Ties are pretty common in this event, which makes for a pretty spicy points comparison, but I'll put in a video here of me hitting a one rep max in my last competition. Yeah. Event five is beam hold. Now, this is a new event. It's a fancy looking grip event that should be pretty interesting. I've never really done anything like it, and I think that's kind of the point of why Mason's put it in here, because it's quite different. The general consensus is that you're going to use a rope where you hold onto sort of angling away from your body like this, and you lean back and hold onto a rope for as long as possible. That rope is loaded really heavily with weight. I don't exactly know how that's gonna happen yet. I'm sure it's gonna look pretty specky. It might be some really, really large metal pole that we've gotta lever off the ground and then hold for max time. I don't know, but I'll show you a video of how I've been training it so far and building up weight on it. It's good fun so far. It's something different and always enjoy creative grip events. The last event is a loading race. So we have multiple sandbags and you've got to run them 10 meters and then load them onto a platform. So I think there's gonna be three sandbags for my division. They're gonna be 130, 140, and 150 kilograms. That's nice and spicy and heavy, so this should be a really fun event. I'm always a big fan of moving events like this one, especially with sandbags, so I'm particularly excited about this one. I also have never lifted a 150 kilo sandbag before, so this is an opportunity for me to hit a PB, so I am really excited about this one. So the quick demo for this one is kind of how it's gonna look in the best case scenario. When the bags are a bit heavier, things don't always go this fast, but you never know. So there you have it. Those are the six events for Australia's Strongest Middleweight. I've put the weights up here in this video as well for the other divisions, for those of you who might be interested in what they will be lifting too, but I've mostly just talked about my own, the under 105s. It's gonna be a really fun competition. It's gonna be a really fun day. It's always great when you get a competition at a festival. A crowd watching on, as much as people might try to pretend, it doesn't matter. It always eggs you on just that bit more. So it's gonna be really awesome. I feel really great to have the privilege to compete there. I'm really thankful for the invite. So thank you to Stand or Submit for that. What I'm going to be presenting for you guys is going to be one training video a week of my training preparing for this competition. I'm gonna try and film a different training session every time leading into this comp on April 8th and 9th. And then I'll see how I go, and I'll show you guys some footage of the day as well, but it's going to be really exciting and I hope that you are ready to watch. Thank you very much and keep it real.